Good morning to all. I am Dr. Vidya, working as an assistant professor in the Department of Biochemistry, Wales University, Chennai. My research work entitled Phytochemical Screening of Cocumis Melo Fruit Extract. A large number of Indian medicinal plants are having the various pharmacological activities because it contains the diversified class of phytochemicals such as alkaloids, flavonoids, tannins, and the phenolic compound. So, screening of their plant extracts for pharmacological activity, it may provide the identification of newer medicines for the treatment of various diseases. The medicinal value of these plants, which is present in the some chemical substances that can also produce the definite physiological action on the human body. Hence, the present study was aimed to investigate the phytochemicals which is present in the Cucumis melo fruit. Cucumis melo fruit was belonged to the family of Cucurbitaceae. The common name for this fruit is muskmelon, and we are using only the flesh part, that is the fruit alone, for the experimental analysis. Coming to the methodology, the pulp of the fresh fruits of Cucumis melo was chopped into pieces and dried at room temperature for 24 hours. After air drying, the pulp were kept to 40 degrees Celsius in the hot air oven for removing the moisture content. The completely dried fruits were ground into powder by using the mixer grinder. And after that, the 10 gram of the dried powder was successively extracted with 100 ml of selected solvents such as water, methanol, ethanol, chloroform and methyl acetate using the Soxhlet apparatus and filtered through the Wattman No. 1 filter paper. After this filter, it was concentrated and dried under the vacuum evaporator. Then it is used for the further analysis. The phytochemical analysis was done according to the procedure of phytochemical methods by Raman and Peach and Tracy in 1955. So the phytochemical analysis of the Cucumis melo fruit extract, here we are concentrating only the qualitative analysis such as proteins, carbohydrates, phenols, flavonoids, saponins, etc. So these are all the methods we are using to analyze the phytochemicals present in the Cucumis melo fruit extract. So phenols by the ferric chloride test and also the tannins, carbohydrates by Benedict's test, amino acids and proteins by the bioret test. Coming to the results, the qualitative analysis of phytoconstituents present in the different solvent extract of Cucumis melo fruit, which is shown below. So in this table, the ethanol extract and methanol extract has exhibited maximum amount of the phytochemicals in the fruit extracts. So alkaloids, phenols, flavonoids has a higher concentration in the fruit. So here, the aqueous, chloroform, methyl acetate has the lower concentration of the phytochemicals in the fruit extract. So the phytochemical analysis of this fruit showed that the plants were rich in alkaloids, phenols and flavonoids. So they are having the medicinal activity of the fruit. So the phytochemical screening of medicinal plants, which is very, very important to identifying the new sources of therapeutically and also the industrially important compound. So further work has to be carried out to isolate, purify and characterize the active components from this fruit. So these are all the references for the materials and methods. Thank you all. Stay safe.